Hello, I'm Shruti Gatwa, and I am the next Doctor in the next season of Doctor Who. And to celebrate the news that we'll be landing on the BBC and Disney Plus, I'm here to answer some questions. Let's go. Doctor Who is a show about an alien Time Lord with two hearts, who travels through time and space with a human companion by their side in the TARDIS. Now, the TARDIS is a spaceship that looks like an old British police box that you used to see on street corners, but it is so much bigger on the inside. Each episode, the Doctor can travel in time and space to the furthest reaches of the universe and the deepest times in history. The Doctor is full of optimism and hope with a fierce sense of right and wrong. They are clever and courageous. The Doctor doesn't carry any weapons, just a sonic screwdriver for fixing things and getting out of tricky situations. They're full of adventure, running towards danger, but when fatally injured, they can regenerate. So a new body, new face, but with a soul and a memory that carries generations of knowledge and experience. What more do you want? I am so excited. Obviously, it's daunting. It's an iconic role and show, and I'm following in some very big footsteps, but I cannot wait to put my stamp on the character. With every new Doctor comes a new beginning for the show, and there are some extraordinary storylines for the season, so I'm going to be very, very busy. I would take my TARDIS to Africa. I would take my TARDIS to Nigeria, and I would love for the Doctor to meet the Orisha, which were a set of gods in Nigerian mythology. And I think that he'd have a lovely old time there. What villain would I choose? The Weeping Angels is always a classic, and they are just genuinely terrifying. I would love to battle the Beast, because what an ultimate villain. That is the devil, and I don't think you get much more evil than that. There is so much to come in the next season. The TARDIS can go anywhere and will go anywhere. And nothing is too big, nor small. Right, that's it for the moment. I've got to get back to the TARDIS. But don't forget, the new season of Doctor Who will be exclusively on the BBC in the UK and Disney Plus in the rest of the world in 2023. See you then.